the rivers, let the damn water beat. There's some people down the way. Here's a tip. When approaching a wave, whether you're ferry gliding onto it with a stern rudder or doing a combination of a ferry and catching it on the fly, look at the wave. Looking at the wave on the approach will help you naturally make the small adjustments you need in angle, speed, and body position to successfully catch the wave.